Random faction against Cybron on surfing glaciers. Whatever amount of pigeons, about 10. My build order here is to, after first mass extractor with engineer, reclaim some stones. Same for other engineer. So that way I don't stall while commander is only doing pigeon spam and I'm still stalling, whatever, this will solve my problem. Not super efficient, it hurts, but it's fine. This will also unstall me. And yeah, so how many pigeons is that? It's 9 pigeons. We can make 10, whatever. But we have to be careful because Mozart knows how to do stuff with a low amount of pigeons, and he may go for... Oh, come on, build it. Okay, we are going for 10. Then for interceptor, scout and transport, we're gonna be whatever, what is it, the name for it? Safe. Oh, you can fit factory here, it's nice. So, actually I may try to do like this and like this. So I might catch his transport. And might transport is building my own transport right now. Is this 8? Whatever, we'll just drop everywhere, but we gotta do that. Instantly build another factory. Turn faster, you slow ass shit. He's dropping. Factory. also need a lot of pigeons now, and actually, yeah, that's why naval factory is a nice choice, because it doesn't consume so much power. Ah, he didn't even make naval factory there by himself. And let's fly our transport to the bottom first. Ah. Continue moving, speeding up, and whatever. We did it. Where do we send this shit? We need more power. A lot more power. We about to get a lot. A lot of eco, and I guess we will go for I'm lucky there, but whatever. I don't want tech 3, wow. He lost his PD. What else we can upgrade here safely? What the hell? Where is my T2 engine? Nice. We gotta keep this fighter bomber to defending our base, because no one will ever drop, you know, anti-air. So this low health bomber. Will probably be very nice. Okay, we need more T2 pigeons and more eco. I didn't. Oh, there was a PD. Oh, that will make him run out of fuel. We also need. Wow, that was lucky. Like an air factory here for scout spam. Transporter. Need more of this. Oh shit. So this is for energy drops. How did I lost this? I'm losing air, I guess that's the reason. I should be winning everything else though. Whatever. Oh yeah, defending drops. Yeah, didn't even see I have those. I don't want to build too many frigates. Okay, so he is winning air, by the way, so let's build a little bit more frigates, whatever. We need more air factories to make sure. Okay, this is not producing anything, that's good. We have another drop, and I really want to strike on his his naval production. This one will be going here. Oh, there is a PD. I'll kill that. Do we need next? Surfing is very nice. I wonder what kind of cheese he can even do. Maybe he's actually just doing Tech 3 land right now. I mean, not Tech 3 land, no. He might be doing Tech 3 air, trying to do Tech 3 air. So I need to scout this really badly. Okay, transport will scout a little bit of this. So we have this. Two done. We need another pigeon. And we can start making grass already. So many bombers. Okay, so where is his power? Here it is, just do that. Doesn't need to do much. And like this, whatever. And we'll have to pause while I do this thing here. My air is not in time. I hope that did hurt him. Okay, what's next? We need to actually make grass. We can't do without it. I have 3000 power. And so much wasting. Airs there. Okay, let's fucking get grass. Ha! Has T2 subs there. RAS gun. Let's get gun just in case, and we get into a game with the 3 now. Get away from those subs. And like this. I don't think he can ever do a telemaser. that's GG. Actually, instead of tech 3 pigeon, I can just make another RAS. Forgot that I'm OP Seraphim. Okay, so RAS done. Give us his ACU. Why is my strat? Start capping Nexus. Well, you can do same for Cybran with his drops.